Now there are a lot of vehicles, especially motorcycles, that already use tubeless tires. It is said that tubeless tires are anti-leakage, because when it gets stuck, the tire does not come off. So why can tubeless tires be that great? We look for the answer. Inner tire is a thin layer of rubber that is very tight. It is used to trap air inside the tire. Because without inner tires, air will leak from the tire marks and from the outer tire pores. But tubeless tires actually have a similar layer like inner tires. This rubber is attached directly to the inside of the tubeless tire. So it will prevent air from leaking from the tubeless tire pores. When the tire is pumped, the tire wall will be squeezed out because the air pressure rises inside the tire. This will close the tire edge with the rim, so that the air does not leak from the rim and tire marks. Tubeless tires were originally made to replace ordinary tires that are cumbersome. Why cumbersome? When the tire is hit by a rubber, the rubber will penetrate the outer tire to the inner tire. Because the inner tire is thin, the rubber that hits will immediately tear the inner tire, so that the air inside the tire comes out very quickly. But not with tubeless tires. Because it doesn't have an inner tire, when the rubber is hit, it only pierces the outer tire. And because this tire has a thick layer, the rubber will not tear the tire. The hole in the tire is only as wide as the rubber that hits. That's what makes the air inside the tire more difficult to come out when the tire is hit by the rubber. This is very useful because when this happens, it happens in the middle of the road. We still have time to drive the vehicle home. Because a tubeless tire that is hit by a rubber will tear in a few days depending on the age and quality of the tire rubber. What happens when we remove the rubber that sticks to the tire? If the rubber is removed, the tire will quickly tear. Because when you remove the rubber, the hole in the tire will open. So when you find a rubber in front of your motorcycle, don't remove it. Remove the rubber when you have reached the tire shop. That's a brief explanation of tubeless tires. Subscribe to our channel to add your knowledge about the automotive world.